Yo, everybody, welcome to Heritage Beats. I wanted to start off the day with a beat breakdown of how I sampled Billy Eilish's song, When the Party's Over. I put drums on and I sampled it. So I wanted to show you the beginning sample first. This is how I started. Then I added some minor perks or percussions because I didn't want the drums kits to sound too loud with this sample.
Don't know I'm no good for you. I've learned to lose, you can't afford to.
And then I started to add more drums with hats, mainly the 808. I tried to focus on the 808 since it didn't have too many drums or snares. And then I started sampling the chorus and adding the 808 and a couple more snares and hats to make it more sound modern. That's an overview of how I sampled the beat. Now here's a full preview of how the finished beat.
I've learned to lose, you can't afford to. Tore my shirt to stop you breathing. But nothing ever stops you leaving. Quiet when I'm coming home. All only hurts.
And that's how I sampled Billy Eilish's song, When the Party's Over. Thanks for watching the video. This is Heritage signing out. Have a good day.